The accident involved a truck carrying flammable material. Part of the highway has been closed and only a few injuries have been reported.